to the back. Don't let him get hooked up.
There you go.
Yes!
You control that fish. Don't let him go under the boat.
Pull him out.
He's gonna jump into the boat.
Yes!
Run around to the front if you have to. Don't want to rub that line on the bottom of the boat. Try to keep it clean before it's got marked.
Pull him up. Keep him out. Run under the boat. Keep him out. He's going to run back under it. Go around to the front. Run around to the front. There you go. Take him to the other side. Good job.
That ain't no 10-pound bass, huh? Just play. Oh, man. That's a good one, dude. No, she's not done yet.
Oh. Right. Oh, you guys.
All right, now when she gets over here, when she's going to run one more time, what you want to do is you want to raid. When I get the net down to the water, pull her out. Yeah. What you want to do is you want to raise that rod tip up. Once she comes up to the top, she lays sideways, and you want to bring that rod tip up. She's gonna jump. Not done yet. Watch the balance. She'll come up and lay on your side. Then what I want you to do is bring that head up.
No, she's not done yet.
No, she's got to be up. Run around. She's gonna jump again. Watch.
Ah, oh, none but. Came on, but.